Niranjan Shah, member of Board of Control for Cricket in India Disciplinary Committee, said that the board on Monday imposed a lifetime ban on Rajasthan Royals player Ajit Chandila and a 5-year ban on Mumbai's Hiken Shah for spot fixing. Chandila was arrested by the Delhi police for spot fixing in the Indian Premier League in 2013 along with teammates Ankit Chavan and Sreesanth.
Chandila ko life ban diya hai aur Hiken Shah ko 5 saal ke liye ban diya hai.
Correspondent Ranjit Singh from Mumbai for ANI.